kill each other, but not on my beat.
Why, if it isn't Lieutenant Shrake.
Top of the day, Officer Krupke.
Boy, what you sharks have done to this neighborhood. Which one of them caught you, Irad?
As a matter of factuality, sir, we suspicion the job was done by a cop.
Two cops.
Oh, at least.
Impossible.
Didn't nobody tell you the difference between being a lousy stool pigeon and cooperating with the law?
You told us the difference, sir, and we all chipped in for a prize for the first guy to figure it out.
Maybe a buddy boy here swing the prize.
Oh, buddy boy, meet action. I got a hot surprise for you, Lewis. You don't own the streets no more. There's been too much rage between you and the PRs. Bernardo, get your trash out of here. Please.
Let's go, Sharks.
If I don't put down the rough house, I get put down on a traffic corner. Your boy don't like traffic corners, so you buddy boys are gonna play ball with me. I gotta put up with them, and so do you. You're gonna make nice with the PRs from now on, because if not, I'm gonna beat the crap out of every one of you. Say goodbye to the nice boys, Krupke.
Goodbye, boys.
Goodbye, boys.
They make a very nice couple.
You hoodlums, you don't own the streets.
Go play in the park.
Keep off the grass.
Get out of the house.
Keep off the block.
Get out of here.
Keep off the world. A gang that don't own the street is not.
We do own it. Jets, square off. Ace men, rocket men, rank and file.
Gee, your ears got blood on it.
I'm a casual, baby John.
Those Puerto Ricans, they branded you.
That makes you a Puerto Rican tomato. Cha-cha-cha, senorita.
Is that the private chapel? Which one of the sharks did it?
Bernard, because I get him sick. This is supposed to be bombing my old man's store.
Ouch.
You should have done worse. That PR's the reason my old man's gone bust.
Who says?
My old man says.
My old man says his old man would have gone bust anyway.
Your old man says what?
My old man says them Puerto Ricans are ruining free enterprise.
And what are we doing about it?
Gassing, crabbing.
You still around?
Listen, I was smashed in that fight. Oh, Rip, I was murdered.
Come on, anybody.
Rip, how about we get in the game now?
I want the whole game, Deckman.
The road, little lady, the road. Round down. We fought hard for this territory, and it's ours. But with those cops serving us cover, them sharks can move right under our noses and take it away, unless we speed it fast and clean them up in one all-out fight.
A rumble! Chug, chug!
Cool, actually. The sharks want a place too, and they are tough. They might ask for bottles, or knives, or zip guns.
Zip guns? Gee!
I'm not finalizing and saying they will. I'm only saying they might. And now we gotta be prepared. Now what's your mood?
I say go! Go!
What? If they say knives, guns.
I say let's forget the whole thing.
What do you say, Chris?
I say this turf is small, but it's all we got. And I wanna hold on to it like we always held on to it. With skin. Now, if they say switchblades, I'll get a switchblade. I say I want the Jets to be number one. To sail, to hold the sky.
Then rev us off!
Move by move! Chug, chug!
Buddy boys, we rumble
here.
Now, practicality calls for a war council to decide on weapons. I'll make that challenge to Bernardo.
You gotta take a lieutenant.
That's me.
That's Tony.
Who needs Tony?
Against the sharks, we need every man we've got.
Tony don't belong anymore.
Cut it, action boy. I am Tony Stern of the Jets.
Well, act like you don't want to belong.
Who wouldn't want to belong to the Jets?
Tony and the
bus for over a month.
What about the day we clawed with Admiral? It wouldn't have gone without Tony.
He saved my ever-loving neck, right? He always came here for us, and he will now.
Yeah. Yes!
Freedom!
Sure. When you're a jet all the way from your first cigarette to your last flying day. When you're a jet, it's the spit, it's the fit. You got brothers around, you're a family man. You're never alone, you're never disconnected. You're home with your own, when company's expected, you're well protected. Then you are set with a capital J, which you'll never forget till they cart you away. When you're a jet, you stay a jet. Now I know Tony like I know me, and I guarantee you, you can count on me. In and out, let's get cracking.
Where are you gonna find Monago?
At the dance tonight, at the gym.
What? The gym is neutral territory.
I'm gonna make nice there. I'm only gonna challenge him.
Right, yeah, you know.
So everybody, dress up sweet and sharp.
Yeah.
Just around the corner.
but it's coming.
What is? Tell me.
I don't know. It's like the kick I used to get from being a Jet.
Or for me, buddies.
We're still buddies.
The kick comes from the people, buddy boy.
Yeah, but not from being a Jet.
No, without a gang, you're an orphan. With the gang, you walk in twos, threes, fours. And when your gang is the best, when you're a Jet, buddy boy, you're out in the sun and home, free home.
Riff, I've had it.
Tony, the trouble's large. The sharks bite hard. We gotta stop them now, and we need you. I would never ask the time of day from a clock, but I'm asking you, come to the dance tonight. I already told the gang you would be there.
What time you tell them?
10.
10 it is.
1 to 2.
Spread to worm. Now let's regret this.
Who knows? Maybe what you're waiting for will be twitching at the dance.
Who knows?
Under a tree, I got a feeling there's a miracle too. Gonna be true, come to me. Could it be? Yes, it could. If something's coming, something could. If I can't wait, something's coming. I don't know what it is, but it is gonna be.
Next.
year. Next year, I will be married to Chino. And no one will care if it is down to here.
Down to where?
Down to here. I hate this dress.
Then don't wear it and don't come to the dance.
Don't come. Could we not dye it red at least?
No, we could not.
Why this for babies? I will be the only one there in white.
Well,
see, it is a beautiful dress. I love you.
Are you ready?
Come in, Nando. Is it not beautiful?
Yes, very.
I didn't quite hear.
Very beautiful.
Come in, Chino. Do not be afraid.
But this is a shop for ladies.
Our ladies.
Nando, it is most important that I have a wonderful time at the dancing tonight.
Why?
Because tonight is the real beginning of my life as a young lady of America.
Thank you. So warm,
so much to believe. You're not making a joke.
I have not yet learned how to joke that way. I think now I never will.
Maria. There's nothing for me but Maria. Every side that I
Yes. Good night.
Good night.
Tony!
Shh!
Come to the back door.
See.
Tony! What does Tony stand for?
Anton.
Teodoro, Anton.
Teodoro, Maria.
Oh, Here, Doc.
To decide on
big time role. We're gonna mix the yards.
Weapons. You couldn't just play basketball.
Get with it, buddy boy.
War councils. Don't start, Doc. Weapons. Doc.
Why, when I was your age.
When you was my age, when my brother was my age, when my old man was my age, he was never my age. Never! And the sooner you keeps get into that, the sooner you'll dig us.
I'll dig your own graves, that's what I'll dig. Dig, dig, dig!
What are you gonna be when you grow up?
A telephone call girl.
Griff, hey!
Are they coming?
Unwind down. Hey, Doc. Tony here?
No, Griff, it's closing time.
What do you think they asked for?
Just for the hoses, baby, Mom.
Cool. Little men.
You tell them, Daniel.
Chomp, chomp!
Cracker, jacko, whammo, bam!
Cool.
Griff, in a tight spot, you need every man you can.
No.
An American tragedy.
Pow, pow!
Who? Who?
Cool. Now when the victims come in, you chicks cut out.
We might. And then again, we might not. Velma and I ain't picking stuff either. Are we, Velma?
No, thank you. Fool you.
And you can punctuate it.
What are we pooping around with dumb broads?
I and Velma ain't dumb.
We got important business coming.
Making trouble for the Puerto Ricans?
Hey, make trouble for us.
Look, he almost laughs when he says it. For you, trouble is a relief.
We gotta stand up to them sharks. Dog, this is important.
Fighting over a little piece of street is so important.
To us it is.
To hoboes it is.
Don't you call me hoboes!
Easy action. Save your steam for the rumble.
You don't want what we want. Stonewall hoboes!
I wear a jacket like my buddy, so my teacher calls me a hoodlum.
I swear to next creep calls me hoodlum!
Laugh. Yeah. Now you all better dig us and dig it the most. No matter who or what is eating at you, you show it, buddy boys. And you're dead. You're cutting a hole in yourselves for them to stick a red, hot umbrella and open it. Why? You want to live? Play cool.
I want to get even.
Get cool.
I want to go.
Set him up, Doc. Coke's all around.
Let's get down to business.
Bernardo hasn't learned the procedures of Grisha's woman.
I don't like you either, so cut it.
Kick it, Doc.
Boys, if you could just talk this out.
Kick it. We challenge you to a rumble all out, once and for all. Except.
On what terms?
Whatever terms you're calling, funny boy, you cross the line once too often.
You started.
Who jumped A-Rab this afternoon?
Who jumped me when I first moved there?
Who asked you to move here?
Who asked you? Move where you're wanted. Back where you came from.
Speak.
Make what?
We accept.
Time.
Tomorrow.
After dark. Place.
The park.
The river.
Under the highway.
Weapons.
Hey, Doc.
Weapons.
Weapons.
Your call.
Your challenge.
Afraid to call.
Sticks.
Rocks.
Bricks.
Cans.
Poles.
Clubs.
Chains.
Bombs, knives, guns. What a coop full of chickens.
Who are you calling chicken?
Every dog has their own.
I'm calling you all chickens. Big tough buddy boys have to throw in bricks. Afraid to get close in. Afraid to slug it out. Afraid to use plain skin.
Not even garbage.
That ain't a rubble.
Who says?
You said call weapons.
A rubble can be clinched by a fair fight. If you have the guts to risk that, Bernardo. Best man from each game, slug it out.
I'd enjoy to risk that. Okay, fair fight.
What? No!
Commanders say yes or no. Fair fight.
In 2 minutes, you'll be like a fish after skinning.
Your best man fights our best man, and we take him.
But I thought I would be.
You shook on it, Bernardo.
Yes, I shook on it.
Look, Bernard, if you really want to change your mind, maybe we could all.
Hey!
How are you?
Oh, I'm doing
good. Holy.
Evening, Lieutenant Strength. Tony and I was just closing up.
Clear out, Sphinx. Sure, it's a free country, and I ain't got the right. But it's a country with laws, and I can find the right. I got the badge, you got the skin. It's tough all over. Beat it! From there, Angle?
Sure.
Say, where's the rumble gonna be? Look, I know. Regal Americans don't rope with their gold teeth. The river, the park. I'm for you. I want this beat cleaned up. I'll even lend in the hand if it gets rough. The river, the parking lot. Get smart, you stupid hoodlums. I want to take you down to the station house to get your heads mashed into a pulp. You and the tin horn, immigrant scum you come from. How's the old man's DTs, A-Rab? How's the action in your mother's mattress action? Let him go, that boy, let him go. One of these days, it's not going to be anybody to hold you back. I'm gonna find out when y'all gonna run. But before I get there, make sure to finish each other off. Because if you don't, I will.
Well, you try keeping Hoodlums in check. See what it does to you.
Wouldn't give me a map like his, that's for sure.
Forget him. From here on in, everything goes my way.
Tony, do you really think it will be a fair fight?
Of course.
What have you been taking tonight?
A trip to the moon! I'll tell you one secret, Doc. There ain't a man up there. Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. So that's why you made it a fair fight. Tony, things aren't hard enough.
But Doc, I'm in love.
How can you be sure?
Because there's no other way I could feel.
And you're not frightened?
Should I be?
No. I'm frightened enough for the both of you.
She's gone. That old bag of a bruja is gone. Brava. The day is over. The jail is open. Homigo. You go, querida. I will lock up. Finish tomorrow. Come. But I am in no hurry. I am taking a bubble bath all through supper. Black or gay. You will not eat? After the rumble with Marco. The rumble, why do they have it? You see how it ends. Like they have to get rid of something and quick. That's how they fight. To get rid of what? Too much feeling. And they get rid of it. After a fight, that brother of yours is so healthy. Definitely black orchid. You go, querida. I'll lock up. It is too early for noches. Buenas tardes.
Gracias. Buenas tardes.
You just came to deliver some aspirin. You need it.
No. We're out of this world.
You're out of your head.
We're 12 feet in the air.
You neither can see all that. You will not tell? Tell what? How can I hear what happens 12 feet over my head? You better be home in 15 minutes.
Don't worry, she likes us.
Yes, but she is worried.
She's foolish. We're untouchable. We're in the air, we have magic.
Magic is also evil and black. Are you going to that rumble?
No.
Yes!
Why?
You must go and stop it!
I have stopped it. It's only a fist fight and not will get...
Any fight is not good for us.
Maria, everything is good for us and we're good for everything.
Listen and hear me. You must go and stop it.
Okay.
Can you?
You don't want a fist fight? Then there won't be any fight.
I believe you. You do have magic.
Of course. I've got you. You go home and get dressed up. Then tonight, I'll come by for you.
No, you cannot. My mama.
Then I'll take you to my house.
Your mama.
She'll come running from the kitchen to welcome you. She lives in the kitchen.
Dressed so elegant?
I told her you were coming. She'll look at you and try to smile. She'll say, hey, skinny.
She is not, no doubt.
Fat.
I take after my mama. Delicate bone. Not in front of mama.
She says yes.
She has good taste.
Maid of honor.
Oh, that color is bad for Anita.
Best man.
That's my mama!
Sorry. Here we go, Griff. Womb to tomb.
Now you see, Anita. I told you there was nothing to worry about.
Make our hearts one.
Maria!
We have to go. Go!
Thank you.
Yes, little bride, we are leaving.
They don't quaint old fashioned custom in this country, Maria. They get married before the wedding.
Maria!
I'm in here. I was just getting ready to.
Where are your parents?
At the store. If I had known you would. You have been fighting, Gino.
Yes, I'm sorry.
That is not like you.
No.
Why, Gino?
I don't know why. It happened so fast.
You must wash up.
Maria.
You can go in there.
Wait a minute, Maria. At the rumble.
There was no rumble.
There was.
You were wrong.
No, Maria. There was. Nobody meant for it to happen.
Tell me.
It's bad.
Very bad.
You see...
It will be easier if you say it very fast.
There was a fight, and none of them. And somehow a knife, and another one, someone.
Tony, what happened to Tony? Tell me. Gino, is Tony all right?
He killed your brother.
You are lying. You are lying, Gino! Make it not be true. Please make it not be true. I will do anything. Make me die. Only please make it not be true.
I tried to stop you. I did try. I don't know how I went wrong. I didn't mean to hurt her. I didn't know I had. But Riff was like my brother, so if Naruto killed him. Naruto didn't mean it either. Oh, I know he didn't mean it. Oh no, I didn't come to tell you. Just for you to forgive me so I can go to the police.
No!
Marie, it's easy.
No!
Whatever you want, I'll do.
Stay. Stay with me, please.
I love you so much.
Tiger.
We'll be alright. I know it. We're really together now.
But it's not us. It's everything around us.
Then we'll find some place where nothing can get to us. No one of them, not anything.
Thank you.
They catch you yet?
No.
You help them.
You see Tony?
Nobody has.
Jeez.
You been home yet?
Uh-uh.
Me either.
Just hiding around?
Uh-huh.
Hey, Rap, did you get a look at him?
Look at who?
You know, at the Rumble, Riff and Bernardo.
I wish you were yesterday.
What do you say if you run away?
What, are you scared of something?
Yeah.
You cut it out of here. That's only making me scared, and that scares me. Last thing you ever want to let a cop know is if you're scared of something. Keep it big with the baby blues. Remember, big, not scary. Big, okay?
Yeah, you.
Why, it is an Officer Krupke. Top of the evening, Officer Krupke.
I'll crack the top of your skulls if you punks don't stop when I whistle.
But officer, we stopped the very moment we heard the whistle. We got 20-20 hearing.
You want to get hauled down to the station house?
Indeed not, sir.
I'll make a little deal. I know you was rumbling under the highway.
We was at the playground, sir. We like the playground. It keeps us deprived kids off the foul streets.
It gives us comradeship.
A pleasant place for pastime. And for us kids being born on the hot pavement and all.
Okay, wise apples. Down to the stick.
Which way?
This way!
Look at the brown death
right. I hope he breaks it.
Calm the let out, fat boy.
Easy. He'll come back and drag us down to the station house.
I already been.
We both already been.
What happened?
A big fat nothing.
How come?
Cops believe everything they read in the papers.
To them, we ain't human. We're cruddy, juvenile delinquents. So that's what we give them.
You gotta understand, it's just our bringing up key that gets us out of hand. Our mothers all are junkies, our fathers all are drunks. We all need Moses, naturally we're punks.
Gee, Officer Krupke, we're very upset. We never had the love that every child ought to get. We ain't no delinquents, we're misunderstood. Deep down inside us there is good.
There is good, there is good.
Like inside, the worst of us is going to get.
That's a touching good story.
Let me tell it to the world.
Just tell it to the judge.
Dear kindly judge, Your Honor, my parents treat me rough. With all the marijuana, they won't give me a puff. They didn't want to have me, but somehow I was had. Leaping lizards, that's why I'm so bad.
Officer Krupke, don't really no swear. This boy don't need a judge, we need an analyst. It's just his neurosis and oddity poses. Psychologically distorted.
I'm distorted.
We're distorted. We're distorted. We're the most distorted. Like my son.
My father is a bastard. My mom's an SOB. My grandma's always plastered. My grandma pushes tea. My sister wears a mustache. My brother wears a dress. Goodness gracious, that's why I'm a mess.
Right, Officer Krupke, you're really a slob. This boy don't need a doctor, just a good honest job. Society's played him a terrible.
Why do you think this kid don't need attention at all?
worker. This ain't going so dull. I'd be a sort of jerker, which means I'd be a schmo. It's not I'm antisocial, I'm only anti-work. Glory, honesty, that's why I'm a jerk.
Officer Krupke, you done it again. This boy don't need a job, he needs a year.
What a bunch of old man rumors. They don't know nothing. They don't say nothing.
Diesel, the question ain't whether we had enough.
The question is, where's Tony and what party's looking for?
What do you know?
I know I gotta get a skirt.
Come on, anybody's. Tell me.
What's that for you to know?
I figured somebody ought to infiltrate PR territory and spy around. I'm very big with shadows, you know. I put some in and out of them like Winthrop Vets.
Boy, is she making the most of it?
You bet your fat A I am.
Go on, what did you hear?
I heard Gino tell the Shark something about Tony and Ricardo's sister. And then Gino said, if it's the last thing I do, I'm gonna get Tony.
Tony? You see? Those PRs won't stop.
Jeez. Actually, it's bad enough now.
Yeah. Are you all forgetting? Tony came through for us Jets. Now we gotta find him and protect him from Cheetah.
Right!
Okay, you two, get over to the river. Baby John, go up here at the dock.
Come on. I'll take him back down.
Good boy.
What about me?
You send out all the girls as liaison runners so we know who's found Tony where.
Right!
Hey! You done good, buddy boy.
Thanks, Daddy-o.
Stick to your own kind. I'm sorry. Now you asked.
I didn't ask. I told you. You did. wrong boy. Who is that boy?
Another from my country.
And his name?
Jose.
Tell him when he'll be back. Buenas noches, señorita.
Where are you going?
Downstairs to see Doc.
Didn't I tell you he ain't here?
I'd like to see for myself.
Please?
Please.
Por favor.
Will you let me pass?
She's too dark to pass.
Don't.
Please, don't.
Por favor. Non comprende.
Gracias.
Nada.
Ay, Mambo! Ay.
Listen, you!
We're listening.
I've got to give a friend of yours a message. I've got to tell Tony.
He ain't here.
I know he is.
Who says he is?
Where's the message from?
Never mind.
Could it be from Chino, could it?
No, I want to stop it, Chino. I want to help.
Now does this girl want to help?
Even the greaseball's got feelings.
Does she want to help get Tony?
No!
Not much. Bernardo's tramp. Pig.
You lying spit.
Don't do that.
Go to
Gargle Mountain.
Pierce the ear.
You spit. Lying spit. Stop it. What have you been doing now?
Bernardo was right. If I saw one of you dying in the street, I'd walk by and spit on you.
Don't let her go.
I got a message for your American buddy. Tell the murderer he's never going to meet Maria. Tell him Gino found out. And shut her!
What does it take to get through to you? When do you learn? You make this world lousy. That's the way we found it, Doc. Get out of here.
Make a big sale?
No.
Thanks, Doc. I'll pay you back as soon as I can.
Forget it.
I would. I couldn't. Doc, you know what Marie and me are gonna do in the country? We're gonna have lots of kids, and we're gonna name them all after you. Even the girls, when you come visit.
Wake up! Is that what it takes to get through to you? To do like you all do? Bust like a hot water pipe?
Doc, what has gotten?
Why do you live like there's a war on?
I told you what happened, Doc! Maria understands. Why can't you?
I never had a Maria.
But I have. And I'll tell you one thing, Doc. If it only lasts for one night, it means the whole world.
That's all it did last.
What?
That was no customer upstairs. That was Anita. Maria's dead. Chino found out about you too, and he shot her.
Cheetah! Cheetah! Come and get me too, Cheetah! Come on! Get me too!
Tony!
Who's there?
Me, anybody!
Get out of here! Cheetah!
What are you doing, Tony?
I said get out of here! Cheetah!
Look, it's a few of me just...
It's not playing anymore! Can anyone get that?
But the game...
You're a girl! Be a girl to be! Cheetah! Come and get me too, Cheetah! It's clear out now! There's no one here but me! Come on! Will you please? I'm waiting for you! I want you to! Maria!
Tony!
Maria!
Te adoro, Antonio.